You can get the lights now.
Sure no one lives here?
Doesn't look like they returned. Don't you think she looks like Candice?
Nah. Do you remember Caroline?
Do I remember Caroline? Does Caroline remember me? That's the question.
So, how long do you think we can crash here?
I don't know. Days? Weeks? After what happened, I guess if they were gonna come back, whoever owned this place, they would have done by now.
Wait, I don't get it. What actually went down here?
I'm not entirely sure either. But about a decade ago, there was some kind of nuclear contamination.
So everyone just picked up and left?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, you couldn't stay here. Said that they didn't have time to pick up what they had before they left.
Christ. People just had to start afresh someplace.
Well, you couldn't stay here. I mean, that was out of the question. It's only about a year or so ago they authorized people to come back.
Well, I guess if you have started a new life elsewhere.
Then you wouldn't be coming back here, would you, Jack?
Yeah.
How long do you think until your mama realizes that you're not in bed all tucked up?
I give her a whole hour. Eyes like a hawk.
And what do you think she'll say if she knew you were here?
She'd freak.
What about if she knew you were drinking? What if she saw me do that?
You're terrible.
What if she saw me do this?
Well, I guess she already did it, so she couldn't say much.
You want to go upstairs?
Yeah.
Sure.
Get some drink. Joy.
Hey, it's
pretty kinky, right? Losing it to two guys in your first time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It wasn't as bad as I thought.
Right. Okay.
As in, it wasn't intimidating.
Imagine if your mom knew that you just lost it.
You really love talking about my mom.
Yeah. Well, see, I always kind of had a crush on her back at school. She taught me English.
Please tell me that's not why I'm here.
I'm gonna go freshen up.
Who's going up there?
I'm gonna head off, Drew. Hey, what are you doing in there? Hey, I'll go back to the city in an hour. I'll get out of your hair.
Well, we were gonna ask and see if you wanted to spend a little more time with your family at home. Your sister just got back from her friends and Grandma needs us. And I don't want you going back to the big city so soon. Not after.
You can say his name, Mom. He existed.
After Maddie. I talked to your college, and they're fine if you want to sit the year out, and you can start up next year. Look who it is.
Hello, darling.
Hey, Grandma.
I'm gonna leave you two to it while I go pack, all right?
Where are we going?
My old place down at the ranch. Some people have broken in, apparently. Slumming it down there.
The place where her dad grew up?
I could have moved back in some time ago, but I could never find the right time. But then you know what I thought? Grandpa may not be alive anymore, but he's alive in here. My memories of him can keep him alive. So even though I need to go back to a place filled with happy memories. For me, it can still be a happy place because I can remember all the good times and stop focusing on how it ended. And so can you. I was so very sorry, Jamie, to hear about Maddie. Really, I was. But you need to remember you were lucky to have him. Even for that brief time, you experienced real love. And that is something many people never have in their whole lives. I got you today, you hear me? And I need you to be having me when I'm finding it rough. I haven't been back to that place in years. I need you today just as much as you need me.
So.
Uh-uh. Honey, get in the back.
You okay?
I'm okay.
Smell in this place. It's like someone died. Amelia, you haven't said a word to her since you got back.
That's not true. I said hi. Mom, I don't know how to talk to her right now.
She's your sister. Talk to her how you usually would.
Yeah, but I just find it awkward.
She needs us. Go on.
Fine.
God damn.
It's weird being here, huh?
Sure is.
Wanna go for a walk?
Okay.
Okay. In case we get bored.
You don't even have your license.
So? I drive Dad's truck around. What's a little car?
Here is the coffee after all these years.
You can't be drinking that. Not now.
Why not? Coffee is just mold anyway. True fact, mold grows in coffee beans. Now you can't get much moldier than mold itself.
I'll tell you what smells like mold. This house.
It reeks of death.
I need to spray something. Ugh.
know. I feel like we've barely spoken.
Yeah, same.
You do know, though, that you can just pick up the phone and call me, like, at any time, right? So, how have you been holding up?
Yeah, I'm fine, you know. Just gotta keep moving on with life.
Well, yeah, but you don't just have to move on, you know? These things, they take time. It's not just gonna happen overnight. You gotta just let yourself let him go, okay?
Yeah, I am doing that.
Okay.
What's that? Come on.
So, you want to show me your old bedroom?
Oh, God. All right, this way. Oh, God.
Wow.
I know, right?
Oh, my God.
God.
Well, the decor was definitely a mom's choice.
You think?
It's a little bit girly, honey.
Yeah, I kind of think she always wanted a girl. And this is her payback at me for not being one.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. I know, right?
You poor thing.
Look at the hair. Oh, I worked so hard.
Well, baby, we all had bad hair back then.
Imagine meeting this boy in a club.
Yeah. I'd run a mile.
That's probably a good idea. He'd run too. He was so shy. Oh, Jesus.
What happened after you got told you had to leave?
I don't really remember it, if I'm being honest. I mean, I remember Mom being like, we needed to pack up and leave. Dad was in a real big rush. All the locals were leaving, and it was just a big disaster. We had to evacuate.
Christ.
Jesus.
You think Jamie blames us for what happened with Maddie?
I mean, that was an accident. There's not really much more we could have done.
I just keep thinking, if I had gone that night instead of him.
No more thinking like this. What have I told you? She's gonna need us to support her. And she's gonna struggle for quite a while. She needs us to be level-headed. We can't be filling her mind with what-ifs, all right? None of this is on you.
Are you gonna remember how to get back?
Yeah.
So, what's the plan?
Doesn't look like there's anyone inside. Hello? Hey. What's that? Do we know how long they were squatting here?
From the looks of things, not very long.
Hey, Ma, recognize this guy?
Oh, that's fun. There must be some more of those upstairs.
Oh, please, I would love to see some baby pictures, if you have them.
God, she's been wanting to see those since we first met.
Oh, I want to see you as a baby. Oh. You're so cute. Mm. Why not?
Well, there must be some more up in the attic. Spits and photo albums up there. I'll go up and have a check.
Oh, we could have an evening of show and tell.
Oh, sweet. Sounds great.
I'll try not to embarrass you too much, honey.
Sure, thanks, Mom. One word about my haircut again. And that's it. Marriage over. We're done.
Oh, sweet. Oh, love you, honey. I love you.
How's college?
Oh. You know, same old.
You didn't change your studies?
No, it's not that. It's just, well, you know, I'm gonna actually have to figure out what I want to do when I leave. So strange that nobody came back here.
Yeah, but when you got a new life, what have you got to return to?
Jimmy, what's going on? Jimmy, what's wrong?
Nothing's fine.
This is not fine, though, is it? Tell me.
I'm fine.
Jamie, look at me, okay? Look, you know that we haven't spoke much, but listen to me. You're still my sister. It's okay. It's okay. I love you, okay? I'm your sister.
I said I'm fine.
This is not like you at all. What's going on?
I don't know. Sometimes I just get anxious and I freak out a bit. I know it's all in my head. It's all in my head. But I don't want to move on because I don't want to forget him. And I'm worried that I'm going to forget him. And I'm going to spend the rest of my life comparing every one that I meet to him.
Hey. Hey, Jamie, look at me. Look at me, Jamie, okay? It's okay. It's okay, just let it out. Yeah, it's okay, Jamie, just let it all out, it's okay. That's it, breathe, just breathe, it's okay. Just listen to my voice, Jamie. I know you like being this tough girl that has everything together, but it's okay, just let it go, yeah? It's okay, that's it, that's it.
I'm fine.
Reggie, come on, come on, come on.
Ma!
Think of me.
Just focus on your breathing, Ma. We're gonna get you out of here. Where are the girls?
What, the keys to Mom and Dad's car? Oh, don't worry. You know, you probably left them at that place. We'll swing by in the morning and see if we can find them.
Yeah, they probably won't notice.
No, definitely not.
It's so quiet in here.
I know.
Hello?
It's the girls.
Dad?
Did you hear that? Something doesn't feel right.
Where is everyone?
Dad?
Hello? Dad?
We need to do something.
I know.
What's going on?
Come here. Already upstairs and it's attacked your grandmother.
Oh my god, Grandma! Mom, what's going on? Mom! Oh my god! This is my grandma!
Where's Jamie? Where's Jamie?
Okay. God, what happened?
It's been up there for a while. So we either need to get the fuck out of this house or we need to get it out.
How do we do that?
I don't know. It's clearly been hibernating, no fuck knows what up there. Mom going up there clearly released it, so whatever it was, we awoke it.
Whatever that thing was, it wasn't normal.
Something left over from disaster, maybe. I'm going up there.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. You're gonna stay here. You're gonna look after my mother. You're gonna look after our daughter. Right? You're gonna help me more by helping them. Okay, just keep them safe.
Don't go.
No.
Don't go. I'm gonna go with you.
Okay, just stay here.
Thank you. Don't look. Amelia, don't look. Buddy.
Hey, sweet pea. You ready to come with me now?
What happened? What happened up there? Jamie. Hey. Hey. Jamie. Come on. Come on. Deep breaths, honey. Okay? Deep breaths.
been so brave in helping me with her. Okay? She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. Okay? She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. Okay? I'm back now. I will tend to her. Okay? Okay? Something's got inside the house. I must have been living in the attic. Whatever it was, we thought it'd been mutated.
It's a bat.
It must have been left here while the town was vacated and abandoned. Notice when we first got here. They only come out at night. Hell knows what happened. But right now, we need to figure a way out of here. Okay?
His face, Mom.
Don't think about it. Okay? Just concentrate on helping me get your sister and Grandma safe.
There's nothing there. I think it's gone.
Georgie? Hey, it's Lisa.
Lisa. Lisa.
We're gonna go to the car. We're gonna get help and be right back. Okay? She got attacked up there. Some kind of rabies? A virus? I don't know.
It's like she's rotting.
Come on.
Mom, don't do this. Let us say goodbye.
Come on, girls. We need to go. Okay. Come on. Good girls. Okay? Come
We get to the car, we get out of here.
Mom.
Girls, what is it?
I
lost the keys. Where are they?
I don't know. I just dropped them. I thought I'd go and get them in the light tomorrow.
Out of the house, and we run, and we don't look back. We find somewhere to shelter, and we wait until morning, and we get help. Okay? Okay? Anywhere, and you get help, okay? Okay? I can't leave Grandma. I can't go with you. I gotta do it for Dad. Okay? You promise me that you will protect her and yourself at all costs. You promise me?
Okay. No. Get out! Get out!
Conlan operator. What's your emergency? Hello? Hello? Hello?
That thing following us.
When I was in the attic, I killed one of its offspring. It thinks we're predators. It's a protection, animal instinct thing.
What is that thing?
I don't know, like something left from when they abandoned the place.
You said earlier that it was bad, but I saw it. It looked like one to me.
Yeah, but it's like, it's mutated.
Thank you.
go to the bathroom.
Is there anybody up there? Please, can I have a sign? Because I don't know what to do anymore. I can't do it without you. I know if you were here, you'd tell me to stop being silly. But I don't know what to do.
Amelia? Amelia? What's going on?
I just heard. I thought I heard.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jamie. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, honey, come here. Sit down, honey. Come on, you got this. Watch out for your sister. Sit down.
Jamie, make your wish count. Blow out your candles, honey. It's okay. I'll make your wish for you. See?
You're asleep for some time, huh?
Hey, Maddie, would you be a doll and go and get us some more wine? I forgot to get some, and I've had a drink or two.
Yeah, if you wouldn't mind, we can't exactly have this one out on the roads tonight, can we?
Hey!
Yeah, if you wouldn't mind.
Yeah, sure. I'll go now, no worries.
Sweetie.
No, please don't go.
It's okay. I'll be right back.
No, please don't go. Please don't go.
I'll be right back.
No, please don't go.
Your birthday. You should be happy.